No, it's okay. What? What? 1201 Ranger Lane? Yeah. Let's go to a retail row. Where? Market. Market. Oh, Risky Reels? The movie theater place. The one with like the giant theater screen? Like the drive-in movie? I promise you've been there before. You're just not remembering it. No, they added to it, so they made it a like a, another unknown location. Yeah. Two people just landed on me. I got one. There's a guy on my roof, he has an AR. Got him. Got another one. I marked their location. I shook him down. Good kill. Level 117, let's go. Well, actually, I'm level 118. It says I'm level 117 right now. But in the bottom it says I'm level 118. Yeah, yeah. I need to open 3 more chests here and then I'm done with my challenge. So if you could do me a solid and just like point out some chests. Yeah. Thank you. Danko. Did I tell you that one of my online friends saw a picture of me and told me I look attractive? Told me I looked attractive. What? One of my older online friends. I added him on Snapchat. And I added him on Snapchat a while ago. Well, like when I didn't post anything on it. And I posted one thing on it about it. I think it was our trip to Massachusetts or something. And I posted a picture of us or something. And he saw it and he was like, dang, dude, you're actually kind of attractive. Like, just recently. Like, well, no, he... Because when I was talking... When I talked to him at first, I told him that I wasn't attractive at all. Like, I wasn't attractive at all. Because I was not. But, like... But then he saw the picture of me, and he was like, dang, dude, you're actually attractive. I was like, wow, thanks. And he's a weeb. He's like, he accepts himself to be a weeb as well. That's the best part. Like, he's getting into a lot of anime. This is in California. Rocket League. I would never date him though. Because that would just be a dating him would probably be stupid. I don't need to open chests anymore, thank you. But dating him would just be really stupid. I mean, having an online boyfriend who I'll like get way too attached to, you know, I'd be so stupid to do something like that. Not at all. I mean, even if he broke my heart or anything, one of my best friends came up to me and said, hey, it's gonna be okay, I'll always have your back for you, and then you just completely throw that in the trash and totally disrespect that. Mariana. Thank you for the help. That was me. Oh, sorry, it was an umbrella. Oh, we gotta go, Laney. We really gotta go. We gotta, like, run fast. Go. Go. No stopping. Oh, we're definitely dead. Look how far away the circle is. Look how close the storm is to us. Really? Laney, it's really close. Oh, it's just about to. It's right here. Ooh, if you can give me some meds, that'd be pretty sweet. No, I was talking to this chest. Sally. This is why I stopped. Wait, hold on. Slow down for just a second. Okay, ready? Sit. Oh, I'm sorry. That was my fault. Should have taught you how to go on. What? Yeah. Not as much as I like my beautiful, though. You sure? It's fair. Laney, what appeal do you see in me? Okay, slow down. That's all. Oh, holy crap, hi! Did 60 to 1? Got one. Got two. There's a blue AR if you want it. Okay. There's another umbrella if you want it. Thank you. we gotta go. I'm sorry. Can we get two in a row? One I got pretty low. Got one. We have circle advantage. Just stay. Just shoot at them. Shoot that back one. The back, the left one. Do you know where they are? Right there. They have the storm creeping up on them. Okay, now we go. Now he should probably be dead. I'm assuming. I'm fine. He's coming back. He's coming to the storm. He's coming into the circle, I think. Oh, he's still inside the storm. What the heck? How is he still alive? Oh, it's only doing one at a time right now, isn't it? Coming over here towards me. There he is. Got him. This is probably really stupid, but I'm going for it anyways. Do you have any AR ammo I can have? AR? Medium bullets? I got you. A purple AR and a green shotgun. I don't know if you had one. Do you have any meds? Okay. No. Uh-oh. I'm running away from the circle again. The storm again. Oh, yeah, probably swim. On top of the hill, Laney, top of the hill. Go. Let's do this. Let's get some high ground. I have like no health. I'm actually, before we fight them, I'm gonna open up this chest real quick. See if I can get. Hell yes. Okay, let's do this. Right in front of us. Bandage bazooka. Yep. Right down here, Laney. He's lasered. Nice shove. I gotcha. No. They're swimming back up to us. They're fighting us, Laney. Got him. Pushing. Your mats. Shoot, 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 shoot. Shoot! Awesome. These are the two over there. Do they have a circle? I can't tell if they have a circle. Thank you. Oh, it's a 1v2. No, no, no. It's a 2v2. Crap, I don't even have enough mats to do this. Oh, come on, Storm. Please. Shoot. What? Yeah!